Well, we tell a home technology expert over at a job in Yorblinda where for the previous homeowner and the previous TV installer, this is what they did. 55-inch TV, bad installation, that you could see the TV bracket above the television set. And this backyard doesn't deserve it because check this out. What a gorgeous backyard. Pool, jacuzzi, kids playground area, barbecue grill area, patio table and chairs. Huge backyard. So we're gonna rip out this 55-inch TV and replace it with a Samsung 85-inch 4K LED TV with a Sonos ARC soundbar speaker that's gonna play together with a couple more speakers out here in the backyard. It's gonna be absolutely great. Stay tuned to see that.
This is big.
Thanks.
So check out this profile. Look how great that looks. The TV looks nice and thin. Look at that soundbar just hovering over it. And of course we got the customization that we went ahead and I did with the custom extension bars, because this 2022 Samsung 85-inch TV is just not compatible with the bracket that normally works with a soundbar. But of course with our customization, we're able to make it happen. And now the bracket is installed on 2x4 studs, whereas before it was just installed on regular anchors. And the TV would have fell down like that.
All right.
That's what I'm talking about. What?
I think you're a keeper.
Hells yeah.